how to draw cute animals. First, I want to pick out a marker. I'm choosing the color red because I can. So now you add little ovals like this. These are going to be the eyes. Then color the ovals in. Now add a little nose and color that in. And then put two U's for the mouth. And then do a shape as like an animal. I'm doing a dog. So I do ears up, then go down, up again, then add little U's in your ears. Well, they're not U's, they're upside down U's. I like to do this because that's my style of doing it. So I add this little thing because I think it looks cuter. The next way, I'm drawing a cat. So I do the same thing. Colored in, nose, mouth, dots for the place where the whiskers are gonna be, and then add the whiskers. The other side too. Now, add the shape as for a cat. I'm gonna be adding more pointer ears. And then add the U's for detail. Then color those in. Then add triangle thingies, and then now you've got a cat and a dog. So this is just like a style to draw like animals. You can do this with any single one, but like it doesn't really matter, just like if you like it or not. If you don't, you can like check out other designs.